food allergies. Many of us have them, and while many may have milder food allergy reactions and intolerances, some have more serious reactions. Now, with us today demonstrating a breakthrough smartphone app that helps not only control our exposure to allergic foods, but provides valuable real-time information as well, is Moa Turander, head of nutrition and brand strategy for ContentChecked Incorporated. It's a company offering peace of mind by putting knowledge of food allergies literally in the palm of your hand. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
So glad you're here today, because I find this to be so important to talk about an app that can help save lives.
Yeah.
Because the reality is, food allergies, they're out there, and so many people are affected with an allergy.
About 15 million Americans today suffer from food allergies, and they're quite serious because they can be life-threatening.
They can.
And not only the 15 million people that are suffering from the food allergy, but think about the families around. To turn their whole kitchen around.
And their whole life
yeah,
as well. I
absolutely.
Have a good friend of mine whose daughter was diagnosed just recently, and she's expressed to me, practically in tears, how this has affected the entire family, and especially when she goes to the supermarket. So how does an app like this help her when she's, let's say, grabbing this chocolate and wondering if her daughter's allergic to it?
Yes. So for anyone with food allergies, it comes down to the ingredients. So for every product that you look at, you have to go and read this itty-bitty text that is on there.
And sometimes you don't even understand it.
Yeah, there are some weird, very weird ingredients out there. So we have developed this app called ContentChecked. It's an app that checks for your allergies as well as intolerances.
So it has all the allergies in there?
It has quite a few, yes. So it has the major 8 ones, but it has a couple of more than those.
So read them out for me.
You have celery, you have eggs, fish, gluten, lactose, lupine, milk, you know, shellfish, sesame, peanuts, of course, nuts,
the big one.
Wheat, of course. So once you've chosen your allergy profile, let's say you have 2 kids with different allergies and you choose both of their allergens, right?
So let's say you're choosing whatever, peanuts, milk, and
soy, let's, for example.
Okay.
You click save, you hit scan, and this is an automatic scanner. So you just hold it over the barcode like this. And so it very easily recognizes the barcode and shows you the products that you just scanned. So here we have this chocolate. Evening Dream seems wonderful, but it has peanuts and soy and all the other stuff that you didn't want in there.
And it's actually putting it in red for you, telling you, be careful.
Yeah, it warns you. It says, this is a no-no. Don't go there. So you stand there and say, okay.
This is not good for me.
This is not good for me or my kids, whoever is having it, and you still want dark chocolate, right? So fortunately, we have many wonderful alternatives out there, and this is my favorite. This is Pasha. It's 100% organic, and it's 100% GMO-free, and best of all, it's free from the major 8 allergens.
So let me understand this. When you scan this chocolate, the app will then give you an alternative that you can search for.
So what happens is you get warned for, in this case, nuts and milk. You click alternative, and da-da-da-da. Recognize the product?
Yes.
Yes.
And then you know you're safe to get that.
Yes.
That's wonderful. Does it work with all smartphones?
Yes. So you can get it on an iPhone or Android. Yep.
This is great. And what about recipes?
We do have recipes, and they are adapted to your allergies as well. So, and these are recipes that people with allergies or who have kids with allergies have actually put in there themselves.
So are you getting good feedback from people who are using
this? Yes, absolutely.
What are they saying?
They say, thank you for not having me, you know, go in the store reading small labels while my 2 kids are pulling my pants at the same time. And people are seeing this as a great solution when it comes to reading labels.
So it's as easy as just grabbing a product at the market, scanning the barcode, and it giving you the alert of what you need to watch out for.
Absolutely. So you can scan this product, okay, it wasn't good. Maybe you see another one. You scan that one.
Not good.
Not good.
And you keep on until you find one.
Yeah, or you get the alternatives. So you can actually purchase them directly into the app.
What if you find a product, Moa, and it's not in there, in the database?
So if that happens, then it gives you an alternative to add the product yourself. Okay. So you add a photo of it, you add some information that is enough for us, the team back at the headquarters.
And you do the work.
Yeah, we validate the ingredients because we have to make sure it's correct.
And how do you, I guess, keep this information valid every single day? I mean, yeah. Do you update?
Yes. So what is so incredible with the database that is behind this app is that it is manually updated and manually controlled. So we have a team of 6 experts that sits back in the headquarters and looks through the database and makes sure that the information is updated and that we get all the alerts from the FDA, whatever ingredient changes there are in products, we get them, and we make sure that the database is up to date.
Fabulous. One final question for our viewers. Where can they get information on the app?
So we have ContentChecked.com, the website. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So it's ContentChecked over there as well.
And that's checked with an ED, past tense.
Yes, past tense.
All right, that's we're going to see you again. Thank you so much.
Very nice to meet you.
Great information, and I love what you guys are doing. This has been, by the way, the first in our series on food allergies. More great information coming up in future shows, including how to have a safe, allergy-free holiday season. So important. In the meantime, check us out at thebalancingact.com for programming updates on this and other topics, or get a little bit social. We love that by logging on to Facebook / The Balancing Act Fans.